Okay, we're back. That was my wife. She's on her way home with the kids. So, we'll get as much of this done as we can in the time frame we have. I'd be really mad if a gas came along and blew all these glass up. That's one of the reasons I just want to get this in. So that way, when we do changes in the future, we don't have to worry about being fully exposed. Because, I mean, glass is going to be part of this anyway. Because that's my other take, is I think the Nether looks awesome. The Nether is amazing. They did a really good job in making it. And you have, if you ever want to travel through it, you got to make these ugly tunnels. It's like this, isn't it? Yeah. You got to make these ugly tunnels out of cobble. And you can't really see outside. And either got to make the tunnels out of cobble, or you got to go through it quickly, like on a rail track, or you gotta go through the ceiling like we do with our Nether hub. And it's actually kind of disappointing, because then you just miss out on, I think, one of the big aspects of the game. You have a whole freaking world here, and you can't see most of it. So that's why I want to put glass in here. I mean, granted, you won't be in these tunnels for very long, but that way you at least get to see the stuff. That's good for that. I still hear a gas somewhere. And Ray backs up and falls off a cliff. Come on. And it doesn't want to place today. This is so weird. Maybe. Oh, okay, I see. I'm clicking. Okay, I'm clicking on the lower half. It's trying to place it in front of it, and it's saying, no. Try again, you idiot. This way. But yeah, I don't know. I wish there was a way to make, like, reinforced glass. Reinforced glass that a gas couldn't blow up, or a creeper couldn't blow up. Reinforced anything, really, that you could make that would make it more blast resistant. I don't know if there'd be a special item that you would need to do that. Maybe a mixture of items. Maybe even a whole new system of crafting that you can combine normal blocks with some other items and create reinforced versions of the blocks. Maybe even a new texture for some of them. Just add like a, I don't know, metallic sheen to some of it. I don't know. I'm not the mastermind behind designing these things. I just think it's a cool idea. We gotta put a roof on this. Where the roof at? It is not on the building, that's for sure. What are we going to make the roof out of? I could just make it out of netherrack for now, I guess. I mean, I don't need to half slab this, do I? I could just do this, right? Go partial natural. Yeah, that'll do for now. That'll do great for now, actually. That'll look really nice. Well, nice-ish. Because once I've sealed it in, I don't care about that it doesn't explode, right? We're not worried about explosions inside the tunnel. Until gas can suddenly start shooting at you through glass, I think we'll be okay. We can't quite make it, can we? Dang it. Failed again. Bust that, I guess. Alright, and place it back on the upper half, right? There we go. That's not bad. Just temporary, guys. Like I said, feel free to submit any design ideas, I guess you call it. And I will look at them. Maybe even find something I like and use. And I will definitely be sure to try to remember your name when I do shout out this time. Just terrible at names. That's the thing with the weekly review, which I don't even know if we're going to have one this week. Only two people have submitted videos. It would be an awfully short review, wouldn't it? Yay, look at that. That's pretty cool. You can see out. You can see that tunnel. It's like the observatory over here. That's pretty cool looking. I am not going to lie. I think that looks awful neat. Yeah, when I do the regular review, I go and I pull the stories and I put them all in a document that I can look at while I'm doing it. So that way I know I don't mess up anybody's name and I don't forget anyone. And I'm a terrible, terrible person with names. Okay. So we want to do this here. Maybe even knock out some of this wall. Well, this one isn't to a mount, right? So I can't really do much with this side. Hey, Monkey DK. What's up, Monkey? Monkey's awesome guy. If anybody doesn't know, he's the one who pays for the server. But if you watch my weekly review, you probably already know that. Oh, I busted out too much. So yeah, the fan server would not be around if it were not for him and for Good. So, thank you both of you guys. I have had a blast on the server. It used to be it was just me. I was on the wannabe server, which, don't get me wrong, I liked the wannabe server. The wannabe server was awesome, and I liked those guys too. But a lot of people that I had played other games with were already on the fan server, and so I just kind of felt left out there, you know what I mean? I don't know. I can't help how I felt. I just felt it. I'm not going to run out of these, aren't I? I've got a few more, but I can make a little more. I have a few cobble that I did. I ended up fixing the stairs going down into Pantone's little mine because it was driving me nuts. You bonk your head on it every step. Every step of the way. Bonk, bonk, bonk. I think it looks looking pretty good. If I do say so myself. And I do say so myself. Bam, 56 stairs. Actually, I could probably make more. A few more. There we go. I don't know if that'll be enough, honestly. But if it's not, then we can just finish it later. I hear you, Ghast. I don't see you. Boom. There you are. You're down below. Hello, Ghast. How are you today? He's in the lava. He's swimming. He's going for a hot bath this fine morning. And you're going to blow that up, aren't you? Oh, you missed. Your aim is crappy. Look at that. Even that even modifies. That is awesome. I am not going to lie. That is pretty freaking neat. Get these out quickly. Don't you put out my portal. I'll be pissed. Yeah, that was interesting. My game crashed. I don't know why. My Minecraft has been crashing like crazy lately. I really wish it would stop. Please, Minecraft, stop failing and crashing. Signed, Ray. P.S. Make netherite craftable. Nether bricks craftable now. I don't want to wait. I think it's awesome. Craftable, half slabs, stairs, even fences. Granted, it shouldn't be the cheapest recipe ever, but it should still be a recipe. It's the gardener. Alright. I think it has something to do with textures, honestly. I destroyed all of it, didn't I? Oops. Anytime I'm near other textures, like really, really freaking close, is when I notice anything crashing. So if anybody has any idea, maybe you've heard of something, then just let me know, because I would very much like to stop the game from crashing. Was playing a map the other day with Phineas and Darkfan and Sashin, I think, was in there. And Tib. Yeah, do stuff with Tib, imagine that. And this pick is almost dead. And every time I get poisoned or healed or something, it would crash me horribly. And I even tried just reverting to a plain jar with the default textures and everything, and nothing worked. Oh god, run away. You butthead. I just built that. That pain in the butt gas. Did you see that? I just put those two blocks there. He's like, nope. You don't need those. Let's take these out right here. I have a feeling building this enclosing is going to be a little more difficult than building the other one. Just because that stupid gas down there. Where are you, little man? Where are you hiding at, baby? Oh, Lord. Run and hide. Perfectly valid tactic. Got you, butthead. Haha. My nether. You can't have none. What now, huh? That's a thought. You take your fireballs and go home. We don't want your kind here. Stupid fireball spitting, angry baby sounding guys. It's gonna break. I'm gonna have to get a new pick before the next episode. Alright, look at that. That's pretty spiffy looking. Should I do the walls first? Upper half, right? Upper half. Maybe I should start back here. I don't know. It'll be a lot easier if I start back here, that's for sure. Because I can actually do the full three high. But that's gonna look weird, isn't it? I'm not sure if I have enough pick to knock all this out. Maybe that far back. Just two on this side. But my pick has other plans for me. This is not two, three. Come on, give me that. Workbench back. Let's knock this out. I know that doesn't help my pick when I break soul sand, but... Yeah, that looks like a lot of two, right? There we go. That looks cool. That'll look good. That'll look a lot better. I know iron bars would probably be indestructible, right? I hope. But I don't have that much iron. I don't really like the way it looks for this. I would much rather use glass. And even then, I would be awesome if the glass had less texture. I don't like all those streaking lines through it. It's just annoying, stupid. Annoyingly stupid. And I know I just picked that back up, but I need the more glass panels. Glass pane. That should be plenty for now. Eek. That makes a crazy amount of glass pane. It's like 16 for 6. You get a lot more than the same volume on that, that's for sure. Although I guess this is a flat, really, really flat piece, and a glass block is all four sides, so I guess that's the reasoning behind it. So you might actually come out with less with that reasoning. 6 sides to a single piece of glass by 6. You would actually need to get 36 out of a single block. Or 36 out of 6 blocks, which is what you use to make the pane. So yeah, you lose, you're losing out on, 20 pieces of sides of glass the whole time, each time you do that. So it's actually very lossy, crafting. When you come to think of it. In those terms, because this is just like a single piece of a side of it, right? Unless you think it makes it a little thicker, I'm not sure. That would be an interesting discussion to have. Discussing, the matter of fact. that glass is not a very good conversion rate when creating panels. Well, that's another thing too. I want to use like the new cobble fences and some things, but I don't know how to make them. I'm clueless on how to make cobble fences. My first instinct would be to arrange cobble in the same pattern as a fence. But this is Minecraft. Things don't always exactly work out the way you think they should. No, really? Really, I promise. I'm glad this makes sense on making these, though. Makes it a lot easier to build. Don't fall off the side, because that would be very bad, because that is all lava below you, Ray. Although, that might actually be safer than falling with netherrack underneath you, because I do have good armor, and I do have my food on my bar, and I do have ender pearls. So, speaking of food, let's eat something. There we go. So it would be a lot less dangerous than the last time we fell into a lava lake. That was horrible. We shall speak of that again. Alright, we almost connected this up. Then it'll be ceiling time, and then this will be an episode, because my tunnel will have been completed. And then it'll be starting on... I'll probably start on the island side first, and build the building that is going to house the gate. The gatehouse, as it were. How does that sound? That's weird. There we go. And I'm gonna the rack topper. As I've decided, you know, I'm gonna probably have to break one of those glasses. A couple of pieces of this glass to get all this in. Oh well. Hello, not so worthless another rack. For now. Oh man, I'm going to have to go taller out here. Oops. Oh boy. Okay, well, so we'll just have to take care of that, won't we? Or maybe I don't know. That. Is that going to chop it off? Yeah, I think it is. That would look awfully funny. I wonder if I was making this out of the actual finished product that I'm going to be using, then I would just use, like, steps and make it a little bit taller at the gate portion. But we're using netherrack. Alright, so... Actually, we can... I can't even step up there, can I? I didn't think about that yet, did I? Hey, look at that. That is spiffy looking. That is awesome. Maybe do it again. Oh, I can't do it like that, right? Herp, derp. I know what I'm gonna do. Okay. We're gonna do this. This. And then don't stand on that. And do this. Look at that. That looks pretty cool, don't it? I like to think so. That didn't quite come out right, did it? I'm standing in it, aren't I? Of course you are. Nope, not and. Fill that in with a hole. And that's right, because I busted that one out, didn't I? Stairs. There we go. That looks pretty cool. Just for good measure, replace this with this. Might need the whole thing with this. Oops. No glass broken here. How's that connecting up? That's weird. I'm gonna need to make more stairs, aren't I? Probably because I keep losing some of them down below. I might have just enough. As long as I don't do anything else stupid with them, we should be fine. That's gotta go with... That's the one I busted out, that's right. Okay. It's gonna be like down to the wire on this material. And one more. Bam, there we go, that looks nice. Just walk right up into it. Okay. And now I can do this. Although I'm kind of worried about coming up this high now with all this we built. Work that out. We'll just extend that up. To match. We need it to match. On the glass part, at least. Very lightly tap that. That could be very dangerous. Oh, lovely. It's like, what the hell are you breaking? Where the hell do you even see me from? That's the question. He still sees me wherever the hell he is. Crap. Oh, there you are, you butthead. Stupid ghasts. That's what ruins the Nether. That's the ghast itself. That's what ruins the Nether. That's all there is to it. It makes the Nether less enjoyable. In reference to my discussion point earlier. How the Nether's a beautiful place, but you can't enjoy it. It's the ghast. The ghast is the one thing, the sole thing that ruins the whole experience of the Nether. Oh my god, really? Get away! Why you gotta fly right above my stupid thing? Or smart thing, or whatever you want to refer to it as. Okay, we back up right now. Yeah, you get away from over there, butthead. I'm trying to blow my stuff up. Yeah, I'm looking at you, buddy. What do you want? Huh? You want some? If I wasn't trying to build stuff, I would kick your butt right now. Where are you? Oh, you trying to be sneaky. Look at that thing, trying to sneak around. Relax. I'm gonna come on this side and blow you up. Mm-mm. Not happening today, son. Not happening today. Shady eyes. Beady eyes trying to come over here and blow my stuff up. Come on. Right there. There we go. Right there. I want to make sure it's completely covered. And... haha! Done! Done with our tunnel. That looks pretty cool. What now, guest? Huh? Where are you? Yeah! You go swimming in that lava! Flying. Fireball spitting. Asshole. What else you want to call it, right? Oh man, excuse me. Look at that. That's a nice lava view, right? Got a nice little stairs going up. And then you just come through. I'm gonna have to do something with lighting here too. I don't know, maybe some kind of in-floor lighting. That's another thing that you guys can integrate into the design. Although, if I'm gonna put like support lattices, I could just put them in there. Maybe a glowstone block or glowstone redstone lamp or something like that. Yeah, this looks pretty snazzy actually. And then straight through down to the other side. Well, guys, I'm not sure how long this episode will end up, but I'm pretty sure it's going to be up there. If it's too long, I might split it into two separate ones. I don't know. We will see when I do the edit, but. Get those questions in if you want me to answer some questions, and I'll see you guys next time.